Alright, what is up, y'all? It's been a minute, but I'm back. So pretty much, I took a little bit of time. Not even like time, really, I just kind of wanted to post a lot of shorts and like build the subscribers. I actually really love making long format videos like this. It's just something I enjoy doing. I want you guys to get to know me personally. But I can make a short and I get like 8K and it takes like, you know, like 10 minutes to edit, to where this takes me like hours, you know, and it gets like, it can get like 100 to 600 views. So I was just trying to like really just build that up. But yeah, we're back now. We're actually in Baltimore. I don't exactly know what we're doing. Y'all can peep the drip though. This is a big announcement. So I am working with my like homies. We have a brand, it's Mudafer, and I'm gonna show you more of their clothes. Boys, these clothes are fire. We have the same manufacturers as Young LA. We have a men's, women's, and kids clothing line. So like our quality is fucking fire. Like it's like that. Also use code JISH for 10% off. It really helped me out. It would support me a lot. So we are not in Baltimore anymore. We are in my room. We're about to go to the gym. Everything in Baltimore went well, like the Mudafer meeting and everything. We just pretty much like talked about the future, the clothes, the company, where we want it to head to. I'm pretty much gonna be hiding my physique for the next couple months. That way we see how the bulk, we can compare the bulk to the cut. Code JISH if you do shop, I'll throw the link in the bio. Look what I got for Christmas, yo. So I'm about to put you guys on. You want your gym crush? You're about to have her. I don't know how to say this shit, so I'm not going to. But you can read it. All right, so it's chest day. Like I said, this is staying on, but I'm trying to actually slaughter all my demons on this workout. Like I'm trying to go hard as fuck, lift some heavy weight, you know what I'm saying, sweat. Like I really don't want to socialize, none of that shit. As you can see, the gym's fogged up. It's pretty dope. Code JISH, 10% off. It's like the gym knows, but all the benches are taken, of course. So we're just gonna fucking do what we can, but it's gonna be a dope ass lift. My chest pump is vicious. I'm like actually eligible to breastfeed a child. Like dead ass. I wish you guys could feel this shit right now. It feels like steel. I had a good ass workout, honestly. Like my chest, I did so many pushing movements that like my chest is fatigued. Like when we were doing the cables and the pec deck, my shit was furred. Like Jimmy's chest, when you go to feel the pump, it's just like soft tissue. So we're gonna be sore for the next 5 days. Solid chest workout. I'm gonna talk to you guys a little bit about what we were talking about earlier, just everything I've been up to. So I will see you at the crib. Guys, I forgot to tell y'all, I got a dog, and I've been had this dog for a year now. I wish I could have showed you her as a puppy, but she is so funny. This is like my daughter for real. Hold on, she's pissing right now. I'll show you guys. Look at her, she's so cute. Sophie,
say hi to the vlog.
Hey,
stop that.
Look, I got her this frisbee. She loves this frisbee. This dog is a character, let me tell you. It digs holes like it's a rabbit. Like, I don't, if you, anybody that has a dog in the comment section, let me know if your dog does this, because like, look at this. Like, these are deep holes, bro. And they're like everywhere. They're all in my backyard. Why are you digging holes? We are gonna run it up this year. Like, we are gonna try to take off and change my life. Simple as that. Like, I want this shit bad. I'm gonna be spamming shorts. I'm gonna try to get a video a month, if not two videos a month. I just don't want these videos to be rushed. I would never try to do that. Also, along with Mudifer, as you guys know, I work with them. I'll pop it up here, of just like the site. You guys can link in the bio. But I would never promote garbage. Like, I would never promote like something that I'm not wearing, spending my money on. Like, my Raw supplements, they don't send them to me for free, bro. Like, I buy those. Mood, like Mudifer shit, the company I'm working with, any Mudifer clothing, that's coming out of my pocket too. You know what I'm saying? Like, of course I'm getting blessed by them, but it's like, I also am buying stuff from them because it's good quality. Like, it's I would never promote garbage for you guys, but if you ever want to support me, you guys already know my code JISH, 10% off, you get site-wide. All right, but that's gonna wrap up this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Like I said, I love you guys. Thank you for all the support. Until next time, stay blessed.